Hello, CV Addict here. I haven't played for a while with the sniper, and this is what I will do tonight. Furthermore, I checked my skill tree, and I really want to go for the accuracy. And in the last comments on YouTube, some of you guys also recommended that one. So I need to unlock this one, the 30% increased M2 sight speed. And then I can go for 15 points to accuracy of main weapon. So that's what I do now. I like sacrifice my 4 skill points. Now I'm left on 1 only. And I can go for this one. And this would be also be that would be really cool to have an indicator where the shot is coming from. So both of them are quite interesting. And here I need 95 gold points. I really have to save those. I have no idea if this aim to sight is really like speeding up. We will have a look. So now using the sniper again, having some fun. I could make a trick here because I need rage kills with the machine gun. So I could. No, I cannot. Actually, no, that's stupid. I wanted to say I can change the weapon, but I can change it only when I'm dead. So now it makes no, makes no sense. Anyways, let's jump in the game. Or let's before we jump in the game, let's check if somebody's online from our friends. Let me look. Nope. Saturday night, everybody's partying. I'm the only one playing Contra Gross. Or it's just not showing up players. As we know, there are quite a lot of bugs. Okay, Lighthouse. I haven't played it for ages. Lighthouse, not played Lighthouse. And construction, I really neglected. But for now, I think Lighthouse is cool. Let's jump into the game. Let's see if we can jump here into this game because I was already kind of full. Ooh, Saturday night. Oh no. Wait, can we wait? Is there somebody just leaving the game? Nope. So we have to take another map. Yeah, yesterday was basketball. Was super cool. Lithuania won against what was the other team? Serbia. So now it's the final Serbia against not Serbia, Lithuania against Spain. So that'll be quite interesting. Spain is the last European champion. And Lithuania, they're really eager to win and get the pot. Okay, let's do the hardcore to get more points for the clan, actually. Okay, we shoot on the bear guys. Should I jump here? Oop. That's a problem. I try again one more time. Ah, damage. Makes no sense. But let's take this side and then shoot to the other side. So many sniper guys. I really hope that this guy on the side is one of my guys. So you say I have to shoot on every white guy. He's already shooting. One shot, one hit. Two. Lucky him. Yep, he got him, I think. or on the right. Need assistance. Problem is here, you don't really see them. So it might be that they come the other way. Oh, that was a hit, I think. This guy's not on my radar. I am bear, right? Why is this guy not on my radar? That's confusing. I'm bear team, right? Very weird. Ah, who cares? There's one guy on top, isn't it? To reload to make sure that that works. Come on! How can he? I mean. Anyway. The old topic. XM as well. Not wanted. He's shooting at us. I was not aiming correctly. Too much to the right. Whew. Yo, got him. My grenade actually. Storm kill. Ooh. Oh, surely the own guys here. Tight. Oh. So I'm on 7-6, but I'm kind of active sniper. I'm not like the hiding sniper. I'm an active sniper today. Does he survive? Should I wait? Should I go? What's his problem? So we obviously have a problem over here. This guy as well. Point station, point captured. What does that mean? Where's the up? The problem is without the map, I have no idea. Ah, wait. So from here I cannot see a sniper. No idea where he's hiding. Must be a very good place. Very good place. Let's see if I survive. I see not. Attacking or something. Oh yeah, we have fun over there. How can you have so many shots? Yeah, I think I should just run, try to do something and then get back on the left side, because there's my action. Mehr action, more action. Okay. Silenced. My goodness. I cannot get too close because then I get this punishment. Was that from behind? Why is he killing me? Why? Stupid. I mean, not stupid. Maybe he did not see that. So that obviously he did not see that I'm one of his own teammates. So it happened to me also. I mean, who cares? Wow, cool. Now everything covered. It should be one of us. Yes. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. So now it gets boring because I mean I cannot enter. As far as I know, then they just die. So for now it's kind of boring, I would say. Why am I only 506 points? Have I killed others? only 70. Well, I don't get it. Only 500 points. That's really, really weird. That is bad. Ah, only two players. Oh my gosh. Not so good. I thought I could get more points here. But I think I have to capture stuff as well. So let's try again. Ooh, 22 players. Awesome. It's kind of 11 against 11. I haven't seen that before. Wow, that's heavy. Oh, let's start here. Oh, they're already there, cool. So many players on the map. Ooh, my goodness. Okay, one was killed on the left. That was not a sniper. That was a sniper. It's again a sniper. Uh-oh. Don't get this one. Where was this guy? Actually, in team elimination. I just see that now, it's not hardcore. What the hell? So, in the beginning, everybody thought that's cool, we get everything here, but now. There's a lot of 59ers. Where is this guy? Maybe he's using the horses. I have no chance to see him. You must be kidding me. To take myself a bit time and in a good position. Because otherwise they just kill me, kill me, kill me. You see? A lot of snipers. So it's really not easy to see. My goodness, 15 kills for one guy. Look at us, only 0 kills. There was one guy. But yeah, that's what I thought. Really well covered, actually. Shit. Where is this guy? And it was using a pistol. goodness. What is he using? He's killing everybody. Oh, fuck. I got killed by Wolf 68, and Wolf 68 has already 18 kills. I don't know, can he make 18 kills? Or is it just a hacker? Let me knock him out if I see him. Should be somewhere on the right side because there's already one guy in the thing over there in the How can I get close to the lighthouse? Can I run all this way down? Let's see. Shit. So that's not easy. Eh? Suicide? No. No, not there, because he will kill me again. Wait. But where's the guy? I don't think it's... I cannot believe that. I mean, yeah, it's 59 players. I mean, they are good, but that good. That's not the smartest idea, maybe. What can I do? I just have to get a bit closer. Nothing to see. It's like they have been disappeared. So weird. Super weird. So I want to flank now. And especially this is not a sniper. That is like a normal guy. I think this is a hacker. Because, I mean... Try to clean the area here. But it was just graphics. I cannot spot them. Hmm. Wow, this is really difficult. I'm on 4 kills. And if the others, 0. So obviously we play against some really heavy pros here. Or they have just whatsoever. And why am I coming from here? Do they know that I'm snipering? That is weird. From top. Oh my goodness, that is tough. Tough game. Kidding me? Somebody. Ah, yeah. Okay, another one was that. For example, if I get killed from here, then I ask myself, how can they shoot from the other position? The respawn should be over here somewhere. Lovely. One. Okay, one guy on the right. Ah! Oh, shit. That is like a fraction of a second. So everybody here. Uh-oh. How is that possible? Oh shit. How can he do this? Oh god. Just try to see any movement here. But I don't see anything. And the other guys are very, very far away on the left. And they are using the Osses 100 Pro because you cannot see them from here. You see how he's shooting at me. So that's not easy. Look. But you see a 34, 41. There's 159er. And 134. There's nobody. It seems that they are invisible. Nope. Where? Where is this guy? Unbelievable. I mean, of course, we were not the strongest players, but still. How did I do the suicide? My goodness, that was... How was that possible? I mean, with the horses. But, wow. I mean... Come on, that's hardcore. That's really hardcore. I mean, I didn't have any chance. And the others, neither. I mean, they just got us from far, far from the mountain, yeah? I mean, it was like, could just see the fog, and they obviously have the horses or another great sniper and can shoot on 200 meters, and one shot won't kill. Anyways, I go into another game and just start another video. Follow me. Thanks.